freedom of expression, freedom of thought, freedom of organization, freedom of journalism, it's the basis.